From much of the 20th century, guys were wearing short shorts everywhere. They were wearing them hanging out. They were wearing them at the beach. They were wearing them while being president. While being a former president's very attractive son. You know when the University of Minnesota men's basketball team was awesome? When they were wearing short shorts. You might have worn short shorts yourself. Your dad almost definitely wore short shorts. Then, around the time I was born, something happened. Men's shorts got long and added a bunch of unnecessary pockets. But now, short shorts are back. For the first time in decades, men are showing their thighs again. They're wearing 1-inch running shorts, square-cut swimsuits, cut and uncut jean shorts. And I think that is a great thing. So, men, any age, any shape, any length, free your knees.